The year was 1917. On the morning of August 1st, three Sopwith Camels took off from Brizu Airfield, tasked with carrying their bombs across the front lines and destroying anti-aircraft installation. There appears to be a German observation balloon floating over the front lines. Novice pilot Manfred Yates breaks away from formation to attack it. If successful, this will be his first kill. Success. Time to rejoin the formation and find the ground targets. Ground target located. Manfred Yates again takes the lead. A very low altitude bombing run over enemy anti-air formations is a dangerous undertaking. He will be very lucky to escape unscathed. The return flight is interrupted. An enemy bomber appears to be returning from its mission. Flying behind one of these two-seater aircraft is very dangerous, as the rear gun can easily shoot pursuers. having chosen not to chase the enemy bomber any further, the now seasoned pilots return to their own base. It has been an eventful morning for the three, all of whom have survived.